matchup that they want to go to if they're not coming from X. And takes one in the helmet. And there's the helmet. Helmet takes a shot in the rip, and what a goal. Low to high. Shredding. Husking corn out there, if you will. That's Helmet. Wow. What a play. At the 3:38 mark, Chapman takes a four-goal lead. And Pauley has been held scoreless since early in the first quarter. Has got to do something. And you knew that was coming right away after they moved the pole off Helmich, because Helmich has got just a rip.